Hi, I'm Hanalee and welcome back to the Boss Models channel. In this episode, we'll talk about what you can expect on your first test shoot. Tests are shoots for portfolio images. It's important to always keep updating your book to help you get those paid jobs. If you are just starting out or your book is a bit out of date, you might need to do a paid test. While they can be expensive, they really do make a big difference in booking paid work. Your agency will commission a photographer, stylist, and makeup artist to get specific images for your book. Here's some of our models to tell you about their first test.
So for me, my first test shoot was actually the most nerve-wracking shoot of them all. I learned very quickly that if you just relax and you listen, you'll get the job done and you'll get the images you want, because you go into a test shoot thinking, Horoyo, things are gonna come out looking like this, and then it doesn't, and you're just like, maybe I'm not supposed to be a model. But really, like any other skill, it takes time. You need to train and really evolve. I've evolved. Like, it didn't come out like this, I'll tell you that.
Hi there, my name is Seaton Stoffels and I'm with Boss Models here in Cape Town. My very first test shoot was actually when I went down to the Boss offices to actually sign my contract. It was with the wonderful, wonderful Teddy Roberts. I was extremely, extremely nervous, but I was so lucky to have her as a photographer because she just guided me the entire way through. What I took with me was just a bunch of tight-fitted clothing, skinny jeans, a black t-shirt, anything to just show off my body, and yeah.
So my first test shoot was with Terry when I was 14, and they are working at Boss Models in Cape Town. Even when I look at those pictures today, I think, damn, I could have done so much more. But obviously, you live and you learn, and yeah.
I still remember my first test shoot with Boss. I was very nervous. I didn't know what to wear. But at the end of the day, it went smooth because Byron was there to reassure me. He told me not to be so tense, relax the shoulders, and it went smooth from there. So, yeah.
To prepare for your test, wash and condition your hair the night before and arrive with dry and natural hair. Be on time. Expect that the shoot can take anything from a few hours to most of the day. When you arrive, introduce yourself to everyone and be helpful. Click subscribe and let us know if you have any great tips to share in the comments below.